the whole shot. Another Clinton jumped up to really need this on your point. Johnson is checking out on the field. But here comes Tori Fisher in the nine. The young lady slides up on the inside of Gardner as they come off with her side by my side. Gardner hangs up. Johnson coming in the bubble spot right now, number four position. Johnson running that high rail up here way on the outside, and Fisher slides into second place. And Tori, be careful, Doug. As they got up, Tori kind of ran out of room there and squeezed each other a little bit that time. And again, hanging on the lead is still going to be done. Keep an eye on that fourth place battle back there right now. And again, the clock is the 42 of Delta, but there goes the 51, Kelly Jacobson, who started eighth, has now moved into fourth place. And Jacobson is coming forward in a hurry in that 51. Moving forward in a hurry. Sitting out front here right now with a pretty good cushion for Leon. Tori Fisher coming in to tonight's fifth point. He's looking good right now.
I hear he almost
won it
in
third.
Or not second.
And again, last one in a third one. So here, 7:40 to pass. Lead number two here. And we'll also go to Bruce Johnson. There's a strength in these guys a little bit as they come off a third four. So he's hanging on. Tori Fisher skating from, look at this. Okay, she's really coming up in a hurry. In the number nine truck. And again, standing at the third place, that's a good one. As Doug Gardner in the 41. And Doug is ahead of Kelly Jacobs in 51. We'll get the last goal next time by 45 coming up to Doug.